closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's Haywire Weyland Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.
Thank you. The last day is very difficult. This is only a first. Go, go, go. Yo, I thought I'll clear. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah. getting close. Uh-huh.
and death.
I've been here many times already. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Where is it? Holy shit. Run.
Never figured we'd be fighting robots. One or two? Yeah, that happens. The more complex the scent, the higher the risk. They say it's because the smart ones have more code, more chance of an error someplace. You wanna know what I think? I think it's because the smart ones figure out how we treat them. Rodriguez, Cynthia, kept running the companies. Before you took out Cynthia, she issued contingency orders to her sense. Now, Endeavor's seeing all kinds of weird shit deeper in the ruins. Gravity turning itself off, gamma ray bursts. Whatever she did, it probably ain't good for us. I want your fire team back dirt side. Find what's causing the anomaly. If it's a problem, handle it. I want everyone back in one.
In one piece.
I hoped to speak with you. Cynthia, Chief Rodriguez, was a mother computer mainframe designed to administer every synthetic we've seen. As you wish, if you change your mind.
What is she talking?
I love playing poker with El Tico. She never folds. It's a character flaw. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion.
I'm gonna buy something. Where's the shovel?
If you got a Weyland-Yutani weapon in DRM lockdown, okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator drone down a spare parts stash in a hold somewhere. Because that would be wrong.
Hey, best advice I got? Okay, bring me back something nice.
One last card, the gift of fire. Launch mission.
When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-8.
Let's get ready. Don't give up fire recon. Thank you.
situation to begin from.
Coming. What are you coming?
Bypassing death.
I've studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Open Electro.
Looks clear. Keep moving.
Sergeant,
it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
Dino's got riled again!
Mouse cannot move. My mouse cannot move. On that area, I cannot move. Hold on, it's happened. I only can melee. My mom is no more battery. My mom is dead.
That's what the pathogen king stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. There's so few. And empty. Where are the rest?
Yeah, I got new battery. Some sentry again. Sentry got very good.
Unidentified
Zeno. fruit.
Who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing.
All the missions quite similarly.
Something I wanted to tell you. You and me both. Let's do this.
I'm done with the first one. I'm tired, getting headaches soon. Can I move on? Thanks for watching. Thank you for support. See you all tomorrow. Bye.